Hi friends, welcome back to the cooking section of my channel Jai Padmacharaj. Today we'll look at how to make a healthy chocolate cake without using any maida or refined flour. We'll also not use any egg in the cake. Baking a cake takes some time, but if we know when to do what, we can effectively use our time and speed up the process. Now, without wasting much time, I will take you through the process. I will first preheat the oven and at the same time start preparing the batter for the cake, so that once the oven is preheated, we are ready to start baking the cake. First step to do is take a mixing bowl and use a sieve. I'm filtering all the dry ingredients so that there are no lumps in them. For making a 1 kg cake, I am taking the following quantities: whole wheat flour 250 grams, baking soda 1 teaspoon, baking powder 2 teaspoons, and cocoa powder 4 tablespoons, and use a sieve to filter all these dry ingredients into the mixing bowl. Now add 120 grams of melted butter, 400 grams of milk made, which means one complete tin, and 200 ml water, and mix it well. Take a 6 inches cake tin and grease it with butter or ghee, and place a butter paper in it and grease it too. Now take the batter and pour it into the cake tin. I am separating the batter into two equal parts and baking them separately so that I have a two layer cake. Another way is to bake the whole cake and cut it horizontally in as many layers as possible. Since I am using only whole wheat flour, to avoid any breakages while cutting, I am baking the two layers separately. Now tap the mold to remove any air bubbles and place it in the oven. Bake the cake using the low rack at 180 degrees centigrade for 25 to 30 minutes. Now our cake is ready, but make sure that you check the cake by a sharp object like toothpick or knife, so that when you insert it and take it out, it should come out clear without nothing sticking to it. Now allow the cake to cool down on an elevated surface like a cooling rack. While the cake is cooling down, let us prepare the topping for the cake. Step 2 to do is, in a vessel take 250 ml of fresh cream and start heating it. Simultaneously take 125 grams of chopped baking chocolate and melt it. To melt it, we can keep it in the microwave oven for 30 seconds or we can use a double boiling process to melt it. Now add the heated cream into the bowl containing the melted chocolate. Now stir it well until it's mixed properly. If you want more shine for the chocolate sauce, you can add butter to it. Now our chocolate sauce is ready. Let us go into the step 3 to prepare the sugar syrup. It's very easy. Take 2 tablespoons of sugar and add some water and stir it well. That's it. The sugar syrup is ready. Now let us go to step 4, preparing the whipping cream. Take 100 ml of whipping cream and add 4 tablespoons of icing sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla essence and small amount of chocolate sauce to it and start blending till it gets the stiff peaks as shown in the video. Take a cone-shaped plastic cover and attach a steel nozzle to it and add whipping cream to it so that we can add icing to the cake. Now the cake has cooled down, let's start the icing process. I am cutting and taking out the uneven part from the top. Now place this on the cake rotating stand or you can put it on a plate also. This will be the bottom layer of the cake. Now start pouring sugar syrup on it. This helps the cake to become moist. Now add chocolate syrup on top and start spreading it evenly around the cake. Now take another layer of the cake and put it on the top of the cake as shown in the video. Now add sugar syrup and chocolate sauce on top of this and spread it around the cake as shown in the video. Thank you. Now start doing the icing on the top of this cake. Now I'm adding silver color sugar balls in the center. Add some cherries on the rose shaped icing. You can decorate it according to your preference. If you like this video, do subscribe to my channel at Jai Padmajaraj. Thanks for watching.